Hermit crabs are not actually crabs. They are more closely related to lobsters. They borrow shells from other animals to protect their soft bodies. They can grow to be very large. The largest species can grow up to 16 inches long. They are very social animals and live in groups, called colonies. They are scavengers and eat a variety of foods, including algae, dead animals, and seaweed.